The use of these techniques, balloon tamponades and compression sutures, can reduce the need for hysterectomies in postpartum hemorrhage. Insert the suture 3 centimetres below the incision line and make it come out 3 centimetres above. Take the suture over the fundus of the uterus to the posterior uterus and insert a horizontal suture in the lower segment of the posterior uterus. Use your assistant to compress the uterus and tie your surgical knot.